Let's go to the Meadowlands. We're not gonna skip the intro, we're just gonna go random till we find out. See, that purple guy is pretty sweet.
What the knee guy?
Who do I wanna make? Oh, this guy looks kinda gross. Random, I can make a bum. This guy's pretty wacky. Skeleton shirt. Go with Bluey. Prophet. We should just leave it to Shard. Normal. Starting cabins.
I'm going to say, I think your voice seems a bit quiet on the stream.
It does?
Keep talking and I'm going to deafen myself. So
like, I can turn it up. I'm not like talking the loudest right now. So I'm just going to have to go to... If it's just two starting cabins, I guess I could just go three of us because Kyle might join. But we're going to go okay here. And, I mean, like, my audio could go turned up here. Like, that's full, but I mean, it's not like the fullest. All right, you can start it up, bro, if you want. Because like, looks like there's new cutscenes and stuff, but I don't want to ruin it for you. There's a new envelope, hey?
But otherwise, it seemed alright.
Wow, let's go. There's a sword up there. There's one of those jubies or whatever you're fuck. Oh, can't swear. Whatever they're freaking called. Did you do the new farm? Yes, I did, sir. Is that you? Grandpa just died. Just kidding. Is there like no sound in this?
I could hear you when you were doing the menu choices.
Yeah, I know, I could hear that too, but like, what kind of, oh, there's a dead guy? Ooh. Water, cameras. You watching the cutscene?
Yeah, I've got your stream on in the corner.
Beauty. What goes with D to the place? Pride and joy. Yeah, so this is the new cutscene to get the farm. Alright, now you can join. It says I'm hosting. Let's go.
Wait, I'm just waiting for that to finish.
Yes, sir.
What was the new farm called?
The Meadowlands. I knew that though too from the...
Oh yeah, Meadowlands.
Something along those lines. I'm skipping it. Fuck it. We'll deal with that later. This is kind of chill. So I don't get parsnips, or is that in my, why do I have that stuff up? Unnamed farmhand. So I don't don't want this. Why do I want? So no parsnips, but we got a coop, right?
Yeah, there's the two chickens, is it?
I'm looking for it. Might have to just, oh, look, is that the cave down here? Oh, there's the bluegrass, okay. Sweet. Word. We gotta just clean this shit up. This looks like a coop over here. Hey, this is fucking nice.
Oh, you stop swearing, you.
I don't care. It's 18 plus.
Oh yeah, it needs a lot of work.
Sweet, man. This is sweet.
Oh, there's a cave down here.
Yeah, next to the, yeah, there we are. So, we getting our farm going. We just need, could move one of these houses.
Seems pretty big there.
Yeah, this is decent because compared to our river farm.
Yeah, well,
I already forgot how to start, dude. It's been so long since we started the server. Like, just chopping down trees, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, wow. So it goes pretty far to the left.
I know it does. That's why I was like, man, this is. We're just used to living on an island, bro.
Yeah, the little island. It's huge. We're clearing this area around here.
Yeah, I'm thinking just our. We'll probably, and then we'll move these rocks or houses after. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab whatever. Oh, let's go foraging! Let's go foraging!
Oh wow, there's even a waterfall near the coop.
Yeah. That's perfect. Looks pretty sweet. Ooh, what do I cop? Do we just cop some parsnips? But we need a little of each. We just need to make some money, don't we? Whatever. Well, Chris is watching, that's sweet. Or somebody is. We'll be gaming this for a while.
Accidentally broke the fence.
You accidentally already broke my fence. I'm just kidding. I'm sure we'll survive.
So I fixed it.
We got going on here, bud. You got 10 friggin' things. But we should go foraging for anything we could sell. Maybe, can we go get our fishing rod today, even? How do I get out of here? side of the sweet grass. We have a pond.
Yeah, there's like a whole like river over there, isn't there?
Yeah. Okay, so my energy's low. I should have went and rested, but I am going to forge. Come on. We are going to explore. This all looks pretty similar. Was this island always here? I think it was.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, because it takes down to the sewer that bit.
Yeah, what do you mean there's no onions? Oh my god, what a waste of a run. Keep going up and down viewers, eh? Because I know me and you are watching, but then next thing you know, I'm at like 6 viewers and then back down to 2. There's one guy that was hanging out there for a bit. I don't care. Chill or leave. I don't really like. It's all good. I should actually. Oops, that's my Steam menu. I want to bring up my Streamlabs.
Well, I've got you streaming.
No, I know, but my my Streamlabs, yeah, so I can comment on this stuff. And...
I think some people will watch it, realize the map's out, and then go and update.
Yeah, that's fine. That's perfect. Three. Because I can see my viewers up here. Where can I see top chat? It's all good. That is all good. I used to, like, when we streamed back in the day, man, there was, like, a couple people watching me, you know, like, 30, 40, when we played those ARC servers.
Oh, yeah.
There's Willie right there. Oh, that's man, Lewis.
Well, I think if you hang around enough, they'll join or watch or whatever.
But what is this? Is this a new kind of carrot seeds? Hey! Planned in the spring. I'll be back tomorrow, Willie said. So, go get a fishing rod tomorrow. I got some carrot seeds I found on the beach from my hole.
Nice.
I'm also fucking tired. So, I think we sell really everything right now. Like, I'm selling my leek I found. I guess I should save a leek for Buddy. But, like, we kind of need as much money as we can. Like, we need to go get fishing rods, like, tomorrow and just hammer.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what do you think? Or journals getting started. Harvest any eggs from your chicken. Well, that's why we don't get parsnips. Because if we get chickens, that makes sense. Because the first one is harvest the parsnip.
Oh, okay.
But this one is not, right? We got an extra bed here, 3 beds. Are you taking log, wood, or stone? Which one is yours?
Take the stone. Oh no, this one's got a present in it. So I think I had this. Yeah, just the brick building I had.
Oh, you made a chest already? Or there's this clutch?
Yeah, I just dumped some stuff in there.
This is clutch. Oh, I need my energy. Ouch, my ribs. Okay, well, looks like we got some grinding to do, Mr. Hanvey. Be on or off screen.
I know, I'm not used to having so low energy.
I know, like, this is gonna be, like, kind of excited to start one, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, and we almost beat it on the other server, but I'm glad we did it because now it's like a new game and a new end game, right? That's kind of like the nice part about it.
Are we, do you want to skip to the next day, or are you just getting some energy?
I'm just getting some energy, but like I want to not skip. I think we need to clean out our farm and harvest as much.
Yep, I cleared out the coop area.
Good, because I mean we're not speed running it, so like we can take as much time as we want. Okay. So I just got carrot seeds are new. Did you want to pick some an area for trees to grow? Like, can we even grow anything in this grass area?
Yeah, I don't think you can plow the grass, can you?
No, you can't. So, you're right. Did you want to move? I guess we should just start our first year farm up here, like where we're at. You know what I'm saying? Like right here. Just have a decent farm right here for now.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, you can't plow that stuff. Okay. But can you plant trees in here? Like you see this patch right here? Can you plant like a peach tree and stuff, I wonder?
Yeah. Well, I reckon, because you might be able to plant... I've not got a normal tree seed yet, but I reckon we might be able to plant them on the green grass.
Well, I guess, because they're looking at all the trees growing there.
Okay, yeah, they naturally grow there. We should be able to plant them there.
Yeah, that's true.
And so we should be able to plant the fruit trees as well.
Have you lagged at all?
Not really, no, I don't think so.
I just like, sometimes when I was playing on your server, it would like slow down my frames. Like, it would just seem a bit chunky. Like, I wouldn't be lagging, but I just could tell. Right now, I'm good, but like, it did it one time when I was running through the cinder sap. Alright, I am exhausted.
Yeah, we'll sleep before 12, because then we don't get a penalty.
I'm gonna be clear. Is that how it works?
I think so, yeah. I think it's like...
Makes sense.
A percentage of your max.
Okay, I need to figure out something to do with my cord here, because it's just... can't sit there.
To the beach.
Fortune teller. The spirit's whispering something to me. The spirits are good humor. I think I'll have extra luck. It's good. It's gonna rain tomorrow as well. Stop appears today, check out the Ford backpack. Hello, Willie. Yeah, Willie just sent it. Did he send you that thing too? For,
mm-hmm.
Go to 8 or 9 a.m. or whatever. That'll be a good way. I forgot that's how we used to get fish. Or like get our money, it was just straight fishing.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to Forge quick, see if there's anything down. You want to talk to the chickens? I just fucking ran away.
Yeah. Well, I've got no money.
No, that's why we need to go get a fishing rod right now. I'm just buying it. I don't want to sell any of my stuff like yet. I got some radish, but right now we kind of think we hoard or. We need to put this all in the community center yet, like, you know, I don't know, it's going to be kind of tough to get money now that we start with the chickens, actually. Because the parsnips grow in like 2 days. But we could fish and counteract that problem. So yeah, there is like a reason why if you thought it was too good to be true, well, right, maybe it isn't because we can't fucking grow anything, so.
Yeah, they'll get as eggs soon, so.
No spring onions either, but I found a couple things. Maybe I just picked a garbage can in front of this guy. But other than that, the sound sound good? Like, could you hear yourself? Like, I think it's fine, eh? Like, if anybody could complain, they could complain. If they can't hear me, just say it. Like, you know?
Yeah, no, I'm sure they will do if they can't.
Willie, I'm getting my rod. I think, what do you want me to do? Should I just chill and fish?
Well, yeah, there's not much we can do otherwise, is there?
Can we go, when do we get our sword?
I can't remember.
Hey, that's what you look like? We have green pants on? We're green pant gang. That's fire! Oh my god, this is so small. Oh my god. Perfect! Woo! First catch. Alright. I'm gonna go look around for more stuff. Look, there's a shell here. So how much is this again? How much wood? Because we could get money from over here. It's 300 pieces of wood. For that bridge. I forgot. That's how we got money over there. Yeah. So what time did it actually come out? It was like 20 after 8 or 25 after. 25
past 8.
Yeah. That's not bad. Whatever. Like, whatever. I'm down. We're here now. It's 7, so what? What time is it there? It's 8, 7, yeah.
Yeah,
so you got like 8, 9, 10. We could go 3-hour stream for sure. Like, if you want. You know, we could go longer, but could at least get 3 hours in here.
Yeah, definitely.
Been 20 minutes already, so well, thanks for watching, whoever's watching. You guys are the best. It's you. Okay, what do I need to, oh, I guess I should just fish, but I don't have any more space. I gotta go drop everything off. Damn it, man, I forget. Like, I'm just, you know, stupid.
Let's clear the ways.
I can't take that, sap.
Oh yeah, we need to get a silo first as well, that'd be quite good.
Yes.
So
we need 300 wood quick, but yeah.
Can you open the chest at the same time as well?
No. No. That's still not in here.
Never mind. How much was that?
Selling the fish. It is 300. I'm gonna take it right now.
Okay.
Is that chill? Like, I just go unlock the bridge right now, and I could sell all that sea stuff.
Definitely. Yeah.
I'll just get some money back from forging over on that bridge. Like, frick. I'll go to the community center. Does that unlock? No, it doesn't. We have to go talk to the wizard or something, don't we? Like, there's a bunch of shit we have to do to trigger stuff.
Yeah.
I think we have to activate it by going in there, though. It's locked, I see. Okay, I'm gonna go check out the mine quick. Because there's a boulder in the mine, and sometimes it just stays there. Like, I don't know what triggers it to move.
Yeah. Is it not just a case of we just keep getting letters every day?
Yeah, like, getting what every day?
Letters in the post.
Yeah.
Mail.
Yeah. We should, like, or I guess every day something new is gonna happen is what you're saying? Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Today was the fishing rod, okay, yeah. So yeah, this is my second playthrough, or like my third one, but this will be my second like playthrough at all playthrough, you know.
Yeah.
so.
Yeah, because we would have done it not too long ago, wouldn't we? But
no.
I don't remember.
Nothing on the beach? God damn. Build me my bridge, build me my bridge. Give me all the loot, give me the loot. There's an oyster over here. Remember, selling everything, and I think we just fish. There's another one, let's go! Adam, you left my stream? Oh no.
Yeah?
I don't know, I'm down to one person watching, and I think it's just me, no?
Well, I'm watching it now.
Oh my, do we count as? Oh, there, now I'm back to two.
Because it.
I'm just happy some random commented first minute of the stream. That's chill.
Yeah.
Barely get comments.
Well, yeah, so it's definitely working.
Yeah, like it does. It keeps going up to 3, 4, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2. You know, it's just like. They don't stay for long, but there's been a couple ones where they stayed. Holy shit, they, you know, I had a couple viewers for like the whole time, and I'm like, okay. It's been a while. Okay, let's sell this stuff. I'm gonna keep this stuff for now. And then I think, is there gonna be. Oh, why did I have my. Did I put my rod somewhere? I feel like I sold it. So then I'm going to. Is there fish in this little pond we got or no? Probably not, eh?
Yeah, I've just caught one.
You did?
Well, I'm catching it here.
No, in this pond by our house.
Which pond? There's a two pond.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're way up there. Yeah, the one by the cave or south of the farm. You're probably by the chicken, eh?
Oh, you're by the stream. Yeah, I was doing the pond.
No, there's. You weren't at the pond I was at. That's why I thought you came up here. I haven't caught a fish in the stream yet, though.
So there's but, two
ponds. Yeah, I want to. Show me where. Yeah, after this, I get an explanation mark. Yeah, see, so I haven't caught a fish in here yet, but let me come. Where
I'm just
are you?
Got down south. Yeah.
Yeah. So where? Like right below the stone house.
No, to the southeast, southwest.
Oh, yeah, I can see them both from here. Come here. Oh, I didn't know that. That's sick. From right here, you can see them both.
Oh, okay.
But the fact that there's fish here. Oh, I don't have any space. I gotta go sell some shiznit.
Yeah, we need big backpacks as well, don't we?
Yeah.
The downstart to day one.
Do I sell it all this? You just sleep on it?
Yeah.
You all harvest some wood in the around the house. So by the fishing pond, we should leave some trees for saps, because I think that'd be dope. Have like the fishing and the trees around the fishing area, like our just our sap trees. I mean, like look, we have two of one kind right here, or do we have all three kinds here? Because it's a pine. This looks like an oak. It's just four more pines down here.
Yeah.
All right, probably have to find the seed then. But you know, like whatever. But like, We gotta
do because we need a lot of those for the kegs and
actually, there's three different ones right here. Right in front of the stone house, there's three different ones, it looks like. There's a pine, an oak, and a maple, yeah. So we're gonna sit those ones right in front of that stone house of yours, I think. Okay, I'm going to bed too, or what? It's gonna rain tomorrow, so that's chill. And I sold something, or we sold some shit.
Yeah, I sold a few fish as well.
Spring seeds.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Dump the straw, the hay, and the chicken coop as well.
Yeah, I got some, and I got some eggs. Build a silo, reach your farm 1-1, got $100. It's closed, Pierre's is closed Wednesday, so fuck! God damn it! I'm gonna save, do we just sell the eggs right now? Like, what do we do?
Can we make one?
Can we get... Okay, I think I'm gonna go check out, see if what happens in the. I gotta need to like unlock the stuff somehow, I'm not sure. Need more forging. Yeah, weird.
Yeah, we'll just gather wood and stone from the farm.
Yeah, just from it, clean it up, I getcha. Oh, sore.
Yeah, and keep fishing and that.
Very true, very true. That still isn't open. Whoever fucking, like, I wish I had people watching me to help me play this game, man. You know what I mean? Like how do I do this, open this stuff up? Like, oh, for there's something right there, first day.
Yeah, they're always a bit slow though, the first couple of days.
Yeah, it's true.
Kind of like the tutorial, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. We'll go forge at the beach every day. Only finding carrot seeds from my hoe on those things. I got more already.
Are you gonna bother planting the wild seeds, or are we not bothered about them?
I thought about it, but like they just—I guess we could plant some wild seeds. Freaky guys up there wanting to sell you that fucking ring.
Already?
Yeah.
I suppose he doesn't care though if you've not got the upgraded house or a girlfriend, or does he? Or a partner?
No. You're too broke. You're a broke bum.
Yeah.
Guess I should just go up this way. Then we sell, catch fish. I'm just full. I got three more carrot seeds. It takes 3 days, and it's day four tomorrow, so we should have some carrots to sell. I have no idea.
Nice. Put it on. Throw down the wild seeds as well.
You have wild seeds?
I have two in here. I'll mix it. Do them in a separate thing.
Oh, so you can plant trees?
Yeah.
Nice. Is it that sweet grass, baby?
Well, because if we clear an area out as well, you can do the just move the houses around if you want.
Yeah, and I shall.
Yeah, before we fully commit to where everything's going to be. Is it like 10 grand for a silo?
1,000. No. Well, you need one. Clay.
Oh, yeah.
Or it might be even like 500 or 100. It might even just be 100 gold. You've got some new ideas to sleep on. That's what just popped up.
I got that before.
Yeah.
Don't know what it is.
My one viewer is gone, Adam. What's going on?
Is it me?
I don't know. I think mine's just up. It must just be glitching.
Yeah, I'm watching it now. It's only 100 gold, 100 stone, 10 clay,
so.
And 5 copper bars as well.
Oh yeah, it's copper bars.
Refresh the page. Surely, are you signed out of YouTube to watch yourself? Because you wouldn't have thought it'd count yourself. It's not made that noise as well, you know, when you've got a bite on your line.
Yeah, it has, for me.
I'm sure that noise is new. That's I'm hearing the default now because I think I changed mine to a different noise. Still that silo though.
True. Debating if I sell out. I guess I should.
There was a chest, but I couldn't get it.
Yeah, I'm not going for those either.
Too risky. So did you not catch one in the stream just up there?
No.
Caught a bream in this.
Oh my god, there's no way I'm catching this fucking fish. Holy crap. Jesus. I had one, but yeah. Feel a little rank.
Got some new ideas to sleep on now as well. There must be new recipes we're just unlocking.
So, off to bed.
You need to start using that, you know, the arrow to the right of the chest. The quick dump.
Arrow at the right of the chest. Oh yeah, add to
existing. Open the chest.
Yeah, add to existing stacks.
Yes, yeah, stealth stack. Add to existing stacks, it just makes it so much quicker.
True.
But I'll not sort the chest out just yet because it's a bit pointless for day one or four, whatever it is. No. There's a living off the land. So spring onions are about now at the southwest.
I need those.
Coal and stuff.
Seeds.
So save an egg for me.
They're all in. Oh, you want to pick it up? Oh, my bad.
I think so.
That makes sense.
So I'll do them tomorrow. Where did you want to do the sap trees?
The sap trees. It doesn't matter to me.
Yeah.
Really?
Near the pond.
Sure. Probably just we can. It doesn't matter to me honestly. Wherever.
Do them just here, actually. Plant them just here. We need the upgraded axe to get rid of the big tree stump.
Go. This is our farm. It's super big right now.
Well, there's lots of room. I don't know if there's enough room for 8 people at worst, but it's... Well, loads more room compared to the river one.
Well, this is fun.
Need help water.
No.
Here's what.
Work. And then. Thing, man. Someone tell me. What do I have to do?
What are you trying to get into?
To start the frickin' community center. Like, I'm a noob. I I shall. I guess I should just look at that too. I don't even know if we can get a sword day four. Oh, chest. Nope. Someone tell me how do I get over there too.
Do you know if the bluegrass spawns just as normal?
I don't know. We're gonna have to learn that too. I hope.
Well, I don't want to cut it all down if there's no silo yet though.
Exactly.
Was there a bluegrass starting?
Shut up, Penny. Talk to everybody.
Just wait for the next event. Shane's still junk? I'm just waiting for an event to go talk to everybody, you know? Like the only way to get that one done. Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you're just like missing the wizard.
What do you want, Pete Miller?
But we could go fishing and then sleep on it again and just cycle through. We got some money coming in. The chickens are ready, you know what I mean? Gotta get our farm enough to make mayonnaise machines or whatever. I think you can drink mayonnaise too. That's what everyone was saying.
Oh, yeah, that was one of the patch notes, wasn't it? Drink mayonnaise.
And everyone's like, who the fuck drinks mayonnaise?
Well, just because we can doesn't mean we should.
Yeah. Well, who eats boiled eggs too, bro? Oh, I just missed that. I was just knocking. Oh, I didn't. There is a lot of trash in these, though. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. So we got a recycling machine, which we should probably just plant them here, just by this place, you know? I liked our last setup though. Our last setup was like bougie, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, you're having everything like, in one
area. Because we already know how to do it, it's already like just replicated.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, the craft bench was worth it.
Oh, yeah, that was I've never seen anything like that. Alright, probably last cast, I'm full.
And I get full quick now.
I think I'm gonna leave my sickle, or scythe, or whatever you call it here, scythe, back at the place. Night, night. Bedtime. You say there's something on the thing here? Moving up land. Spring onions. Yeah, I just smashed like a bunch of them. I think they're only like $25, but I don't even care. We'll sell them all, you know what I mean? Like, I sold all the base ones, keep like the silver star. Oh, until our forging goes up. Oh, my lord. I'm sore as well.
Ugh. Can we not craft a recycling bin?
What do you mean? You get one in the mail after a mission. You get like a miniature one, remember? That holds like.
Oh, yeah.
Or recycling bin, sorry. We have to level up, don't we? Or fishing or something?
Or is it linked to fishing?
I'm not sure. I think so. Because that's like pretty much everything you recycle, no? Okay, you coming to bed? Let's go.
Sorry.
I'm just kidding. It's fine. We're like the first day. I want you to do as much as you want. I was just tired, and I'm like, I gotta go to bed. So we all good. I'm having a hoot. I want to sell as much as we can. Like, I don't mind grinding this extra bit. You know?
Yeah. Well, I got an extra fish.
Yeah. Thanks.
I can do the char cooker.
So how much is forging there? Like, only, yeah, they're $8 for a spring onion, but might as well just save those, fuck. I didn't sell any of the carrots, like, I don't know. Do we sell carrots?
Well, yeah. We'll check if there's no carrot soup or whatever.
Oh, Marnie. Marnie's talking to me. Hello, Woody. See this dog here? Fuck this dog. Did I even name the dog?
Oh, I've done the chickens.
We're gonna name him Porkchop. Porkchop. That's my pet's name in real life.
Oh yeah, the next mission is just to build a silo, isn't it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the JoJo marked letters when you can almost go to the community center place.
Oh yeah. Do you want to go buy more seeds, or what do you want to do with the money?
How much is the first backpack upgrade? Is that like 5 grand?
I think it's 5 G's.
Yeah, I might as well buy more seeds to sell stuff with.
Sweetgrass, baby. Alabama sweetgrass. Shit's lighter. You know a lot about golf? Why do you even know more about grass? And then we go adventure.
You say this is a pretty good farm place, though, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't think the community center is unlocked, like, that is what it is.
No, I think it's shortly after.
Yeah, but I think we could go to the mines now. Start getting our metal for the, whatchamacallit, silos. Okay. Come here, you bum. I rate those two things up there. Fuck. What a waste of time. Ah, I don't care. So we go on an adventure, Brace. You can't hear me, brother? Thank you. That's what I need to know. I could turn my mic up, but I just don't know.
Oops. Can you drop the game volume down and then put all your volumes up?
No, my mic's up as much as I can, just on because I'm streaming through YouTube for the first time. Which is fine, because like it's, I don't never had this. I could also talk louder, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but if you drop down the game's music volume.
Yeah, but yours goes down then.
No, in the actual game itself.
Yeah, you want me to just change my volume?
And then people can just turn you up and not be deafened by the game.
Yeah, it is down. Like, the dude, my game sound is super quiet. Yeah, it is what it is. Oops, I wanted to do this. And this. But yes, let's go on an adventure. Hey, what do we got here? Orange quartz. Are we gonna find like a geode or something? Let's go. You gonna come get your sword or what?
I have to have a quick nap.
It's taking five, eh?
Not use the minecart.
No, you cannot, but I have a bunch of ore here. I think this is more. Oh, there's so much ore. This is good.
Nice. Well, it's five for a silo. We'll be able to afford a silo soon.
Yep, shall we? Shall
just the clay.
Thanks for letting me know, Bryce. This is my first time streaming on YouTube, so I'm not quite sure if my settings are going to be proper. But I appreciate you letting me know. Okay, so 4-5, is it done? And then I think I just leave back to zero. Deeper in the mines. Okay.
Gonna go to level 100 already.
Yeah, like I'm gonna save all my stones because we could use our stones to cheese our way through like level 59 or 49 or 29. There's a couple of them that are the spiral ones that I just rather have a staircase just to finish.
Nice.
So what shall we do? What shall we do? Can I even build anything? No. Can't, eh? We need to just level up, man, eh? Just level up. So let's go. Even fishing level up. Like, we could sell fish for more, right? I think fishing in our farm is a bad idea. I think still the fastest way is just to run south to go to the lake or the river there. Like, we didn't catch anything there. Like, we did, but oh, took so goddamn long.
Yeah.
And now we sit and fish. Man, this thing's so small, dude. Oh my lord.
Well, we skipped quite a few fishing rods, didn't we?
Yeah, just the bamboo. No, I think we just bought... One guy would get one, right? And then we would cycle. Like, we wouldn't have... I don't think we ever got two of the medium ones. We just had one guy go get it. Oh, what's this? Our river jelly. River jelly. What? What is this? Energy plus 30 max energy for 7 minutes. A rare jelly found in fresh water. Word! Selling you to the fucking gods. I wonder how much that is. Okay, this is boring. Sitting and waiting. Sitting and waiting. Come on. Hit me, bitch. No. Hey, get out of here. Ayo. Missed. Okay. Oh, I'm exhausted. This is my last cast. And then you should at least let me catch up some of my. Because I think I might. It might not even let me fucking heal fully. Oh.
No, it should do. As long as we actually go to sleep before 12.
Oh, that's what it is. Yeah, dude, I didn't even know that till you said it.
Yeah, I think it's something like that. Yeah, so I think it's like, so 1 o'clock, you can only go up to like 90% of your max or 80%. And if you sleep between 1 and 2, it's like.
Yeah.
More. A bit less.
Go look at that rare jelly in there. I'm so tired. Excuse me. Just sneezed in the mic. Fuck, I didn't catch the mute button fast enough. Oh.
Just deafened one person.
Yeah, sorry. And he's like, move your mic closer. I just do that and sneeze. Oh, fuck. My bad, I'm a first-time streamer. Just kidding. It's been a while, let's just say that. Hey, Adam.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm at like a quarter health or a third energy or whatever. So, potatoes should be ready right away. Or some of them. I think we just crop out. Like, how do we get? We need to get into this community center. Who's watching me? Can you tell me what I have to do? Like, fuck.
I think it is just a date locked thing.
And then we go in there and I think we have to trigger because we can't read anything. So we have to go to the wizard. I think. Okay then.
Yeah, so from the spring the 5th onwards, between 8 and 1.
So we could have went today.
And
I'll go tomorrow. Okay, get in here.
Bedtime. Let me sleep.
Cheeky couple dollars or what?
Well, that's not bad.
Why'd I pick up this fucking lantern, man?
Oh yeah, so I found some geodes.
Very happy. The spirits are happy. Go search your garbage cans.
Okay.
I got Clint talking to me here too. You're breaking rocks, find an ore. Gotta get ores, find, need a furnace. Just happens here, I want you to have them. Blueprints, skip. That's chill. Learn how to make a furnace. Then we're gonna go up here. Can you bring 10 slimes, Marlin?
I don't think there's much point building a well.
No, we could build a well like up by the. No, because we're going to move the farm, I think, after the first year. Or do you think, like, I guess we're sprinklers, man. As soon as we go get...
Well, there's a little pool pond down there as well.
Yeah, but I was gonna make sprinklers. I can't do all of it with one thing. You'll have to come water like five of them.
Oh, okay.
Or maybe not. Maybe I'm close. Oh yeah, because they just harvested some, so. Alright, then we shall go to the community center.
You have to come from the bus stop.
The berries so I can sell them already. You know what I'm saying? Hey, there it is. Lewis.
No.
He's at the community center.
Are you skipping all the cutscenes? Are you watching?
I'm skipping these new ones. Like the ones that I've seen before. I didn't skip the first one. I watched it. I'm probably not going to skip like anything other than that. Mm-hmm. Hello. Yo, I'm streaming on YouTube, bruh. Stardew, bruh. Hour in. Yep, it's in. It's out. Sweetgrass. And a metal area farm. So there's sweetgrass, and it's better for your animals and stuff. Or like, I don't know. And then you start with a chicken coop and two chickens. But no parsnips and stuff. Yeah, I don't know. So, we're just on day 6, bruh.
Yeah, we completed it.
Maybe. Wasn't planning on it. My back or my ribs hurt. Yeah, I don't know, maybe. I wasn't, yeah. We'll see how this goes. Right now, not really, but I know it's gonna be, like, he's not gonna be up all night. It's fucking 8 o'clock there already or whatever, right? But still, I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, so you're going? Yeah, like last time I went, I just had kings and lost twice, and 8 queens and lost. I was like, ah, blah, blah. And I'm like, it was with Kim, like the, like Dale's Kim and whatever. And like, I know that's not her, but you know what I'm saying. Her, it was that Kim, and she goes, it was like a four on the river. There's a four on the flop, and I'm like, she's like 750. I'm like, well, am I gonna have to call? I'm like, do you have a four? She's like, yeah, it's 6-4. Like, what? How, like? You just think, like, yeah, I get it, it's good. Yes. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll talk to you in a bit here. Okay, ciao. So, yeah, I don't know, that was weird. Kyle wanted to talk. What am I doing again? Oh, I'm going to the friggin' Wizards! I was like, just brain dump there because Kyle called me.
Is he not getting it? Or has he got it?
He just asked me if I want to go to poker. We have a poker league tonight that's like free, and I was like, nah. I kind of want to just chill at home and play this. And last time I went to poker, my knuckles hurt.
I think that was the players, not the game.
It's locked, you could hear someone inside though. Does that mean I gotta go to the Wizards tomorrow?
Probably.
Huh, weird. Who knew? Give me the loot, give me the loot. Give me the loot, give me the loot.
Any more spring onions down there?
You've got some new ideas. Yeah, I got 20 spring onions. At like 10 bucks a piece, 200 bucks.
No one planted trees there.
What's up?
No one planted trees in the spots where this goes.
I'm planting trees. No, what do you mean no one's planting trees? I don't understand.
Because you told me off when I planted the trees there.
Well, you could plant them anywhere. Well, just pick a spot. Where do you think?
No, I was on about where the spring onions spawn.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I don't. Like, there's a bunch. Like, I got so many now, but I need to just sell these ones. And then I also found a couple mix seeds. And I could water for fun. So, what do we do? Mine run tomorrow?
So, yeah, do you want to sell the eggs? Or are you going to save them?
No, we should sell them, I think, right? Like,
yeah, you may as well do.
Till we get mayonnaise makers.
So,
where's my cheeky fishing spots, man? Do I ever need a cheeky fishing spot? Buy more chickens, fuck.
Yeah, well, yeah, I think we should buy the silo first, though. And then we could just upgrade the coop to get the incubator.
I just caught a chest, got 8 ray seeds.
Nice.
I believe the chub goes into a thing. We should start keeping our stuff for the
bundles.
Yeah. Flowers for my fucking wife. My wife?
Oh, are you gonna go for the same woman again?
Oh, yeah. She's my woman, man. Don't ever look at her.
I might go for someone that helps out around the farm.
Really? There's one that helps around the farm?
Well, there must be. I'll have to see which one it is. I don't know how much they'll help, but...
Okay, so there's some rice going down there. Stardew dudes, hey? That's all we need for the bundle. I'm gonna go to bed and then we could go. Oh, I guess we don't even have the bundle unlocked. We need to talk to somebody. Are you staying up or going to bed?
I'm coming now. I'm gonna sell that river jelly and see how much it is because I've got one now.
Sounds good. So and then that means they're not that hard to catch if we just caught them like that fast, and that's like that's pretty rare, but right.
Well, yeah.
Seems like we caught 2 in 6 days, and we haven't even fished that much. Where'd you catch it?
In the pond, the middle of the pond. One, two, five.
Oh, what part, what category is that? Others? Oh, yeah. 125 is pretty good, actually. Really good. Alright, we're just starting. Ah, there's my wizard thing. So I shall just. Bulb. Okay, you're gonna do the chickens? I'm just gonna go talk to the wizard. Straight there. Oh, I guess he's not even open, but.
I'm gonna sell some eggs.
I guess. I could sell some here, too.
Because by the time I get the mayonnaise makers, it's. We'll have like a big stockpile of eggs again.
Traveling merchant. Should I see what he's got? We got 1,000. Tomato seeds. That's for the summer. Red cabbage seeds. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't even click it, bro, but it's selling red cabbage seeds. Should we buy one? Like, we have to. It's 900.
Yeah, go on then.
Like, ah, oh, do we?
It's a lucky day as well today.
Do we
start
do
looking
it?
In bins.
I think we have to. Or else we won't get it done this year. That's our. Alright, I'm just gonna do it. No way we hit a kind of a god spike there. And that, I think all it says is it guarantees that it's in the thing. Like, we still had a chance that it would be in, you know? Just from being normal.
Yeah.
Okay, wizard time. And then that finally unlocks the community center. Oh, frick. We're not skipping any cutscenes, I think, anymore. Just in case we want to see them all, but I'm pretty sure this one hasn't changed. Behold. Geodude, just kidding. He's just sacrificing this little guy? No!
Just crack his head open.
Junimos? Geronimos. Community center. Alright, I'm skipping it. Enough said. Do I have to drink from this thing? Pretty sure I'm good, right? Like, okay, we're keeping the seed for the summer. Takes 9 days. There's no way we'll have a seed maker by the summer, hey? I can't believe we also had enough money. That's freaking.
Scrooge of us sold all those eggs, then.
Yeah, dude, like, that's so clutch. Like, we would have been screwed. Maybe this isn't as bad as a seed or whatever we have picked. Like, it's pretty good. If it gave me a cabbage. And I didn't click that button. Save it here, save it here, save it here. That's all it has to come with me. See you later, chickens.
Well, I'm in the mine, but I've got no room to pick more stuff up.
I know, it's tough, hey?
Mm-hmm. Well, I found a sardine in the trash can.
Nice, we have to just unlock some bundles to unlock the next bundle, right?
Yeah.
Alrighty, is this our first thingy? Bundle complete. We got 30 spring seeds, which we could probably plant. This fucker's gonna open up that. Let's go! Get the game going. Oh, you open up the fish? I thought it was just one. That's clutch.
Nice one.
And so I got a cauliflower planted. I got a potato. Thought I had it on me, but I guess not. And I got a green bean planted. Okay. Oh. Fishies. Fishies, fishies. Sold my thing. None of those. I have a carp, I think. Sturgeon's the hard one to get here. Yeah. Okay. It's been a minute. It's been a minute since we did any community center, Adam, because we finished it, you know? Like, at that point, even, we only needed, like, one apricot or something, right? It was, like, so chill.
Yeah, but it took us a while because we had to wait for the fruit tree to be
seen. Where's catfish spawn? River. I believe so.
Oh, I've got no more energy.
Star fruits. We gotta start getting some star fruits.
Mm-hmm. Did we get some for the bundle?
Oh, right. I forgot. I'm gonna go check the ocean for foraging. Like, we got what for the bundle? Sorry?
Do we get a star fruit for finishing some of the bundles?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. Nothing. Empty. Nope.
Check the bins.
Oh, I got some coral over here.
It's a lucky day today, but...
Come on. Fuck, I heard a sound. God damn it. Oh my god.
So, bad fish.
No. Just bad fishermen. I'll be. I guess I can try fishing real quick.
Oh, I've got a smallmouth bass in the stream next to the coop.
Nice.
So you can get fish from there.
That's good to know. Oopsies. There isn't no smallmouth bass, is there?
I've got one if you want.
No, I don't think we need them. Sell them.
Okay.
Okay, then what do we want to do here? Try to get a tree or mine.
Yeah. Well, we can make a furnace, I think. It's 20 copper.
Can help me water these, please? Yeah. These are just like the free ones from the bundle that are just assorted seeds.
Which ones haven't been watered?
Word.
I'm gonna need a second chest.
How much was it to make that furnace again? Oh, so we had enough? That's clutch. Queen of the sauce, baby. Sugar fry.
I'll put furnace stuff on the left shelf.
Okay. 10-4.
Yes, so let's see if all max is now capped a little bit off the top. Because it's past 12.
Scarecrow.
Full of eggs. Oh, and potatoes as well. Nice.
Up. Oh. that one.
Yeah, so we didn't have max stamina, but went too far. Alright, I'll go do mine. So.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop my fishing rod.
I'm gonna come up to the community center, drop off some stuff.
Okay, nice.
And then I'll go to mines.
See if I can get past
that. As in, like, I got a potato and a carp. And maybe a chub, but I don't think the chub might have to go on the billboard, if I remember correctly. I think it's part of like a dye. It might not be in the fish tank.
Potatoes.
Oh yeah, we need all those shells and stuff from the beach now. Can't stream my the other account though, because you know the names are a little not stream friendly. Change my name, I guess, if I. Forion.
So far.
Save as much energy as we can, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Although we do need copper as well, though.
Yes.
Seeds up there that I can't get.
You find the door yet?
Change the crab movement.
Oh, right here.
Okay. Just grabbing some copper.
A bunch of copper here.
choose.
Got a dwarf scroll, but we have to just give it to Gunther.
Did you get your boots?
Yep.
Probably afford to buy another make another smelter as well.
Yeah.
Can I look at these slime?
Yeah, it's a boss level. Oh my God. You done yet?
One more over here.
Oh, right here. Oh yeah, we doubled that. Nice.
I've got no room.
Neither do I, but I'll drop like... Here, you want to take these from me?
Drop some stuff and I'll drop them.
There's a glitch like that, I forgot. That if we both harvest the same thing at the same time, we get double. But I'm leaving. I'm hurting. I'm out of this. Yeah. I got some stuff for Gunther. I got a crab there.
Is that good to sell, or are you going to save it?
No, well, we got two crabs because we both hit them at the same time.
True.
So, you could go and we could upgrade our backpacks and go mining again.
I've got enough copper bars for
I'm
the
going to the blacksmith tomorrow.
Okay.
Living off the land. Talk about fences. They also weeds. They're useful for keeping weeds at bay and protecting your crops. They also let farmers contain their livestock. Fences could break down after a while. So I did not. But yeah, we don't have any weeds around our shit anyway. So. Okay, I'm gonna go grab a drink. Hold on. You get started, but.
Shit, we didn't save.
Hello again.
How do?
How do, sir? How do? I should ask. You been doing the chickens?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, yeah, we just need clay now for the silo. But we've got to open up.
So. I'm going to Gunther's. Do we buy more stuff?
Yeah.
Or do we upgrade our backpack? What do you want to do here?
How much is the backpack? Is it 1,000 each?
Is it? If it's 1,000, we're going to grab it. I don't even know. I'll check. I thought it was 5,000, but that's been so long since we bought it, you know?
Yeah. No, I think it will be 5,000, won't it?
Marnie's looking for an iron bar 360. I don't have that. It's 2,000. That's not that bad.
No.
So you could get it right now. Or like tomorrow. Encanta. Progression. Progression. Yes, we're gonna donate some shit. We started in the back and we're going forward. So that's how we're just gonna keep it all like that. It's gonna be weird, like just always go from the right to the left and then we can see what we've gotten first, like actually in order. Like we're not gonna organize it like in things, we're just gonna do it that way. See what, yeah. That's what I was doing on mine so I could like know what I got first. I literally got the dwarf thing first, that's crazy.
Which scroll is it? The dwarf mark, 2 or 3?
5 or 3. Fuck these things, man. I'm just gonna eat these fuckers. Okay, wait. Sit down, there's ore there, I didn't know that. So I got some more stuff from those geodes that you've been finding, so I'm just gonna run back. I only have like 2 open slots, so it's pathetic, so I gotta run back and forth and donate and cauliflower seeds. Let's go! How long do they take to grow those? Plant these in the spring, 12 days. We have enough time. So, I don't have enough room for anything else, though. Why are these guys chilling in the rain? I thought rain days, they had a lot of different things.
Yeah, I think we're supposed to, but unless it's changed.
Lost book, let's go.
You done the beach?
No, I just grabbed 2 things off the beach. I didn't go to the other one, I'm full, so. Okay. There's 2 shells that I grabbed and I'm gonna go up and donate one of them to the community center right now. We need to get cash. We need 4 G's, but we also need to buy that fucking... Did you get clay yet?
I've got like 3. We need 7 more.
Nothing pops up, it has to be like a worm, okay.
Yeah. Well, I did do a random dig in a random spot and it gave me 1 clay, but take forever doing that.
And now I do this. Oh, you did the other side. Hey, so now I need to do this.
Are you selling the sea forest and stuff?
What forest?
The sea urchins and coral. Do you want me to sell it?
No. I think I need those in there. Okay.
Dump them in there for now.
Oh, I just got gold there. Let's go. Enter the guild, craft a furnace. I need more copper ore, I just smelted it. Oops. So we should sell some stuff. Sell those for now, actually. Bedtime. Can't buy anything from Pierre's today. That's okay. Okay. That wants a potato. I'm running back. Don't sell anything if you haven't sold anything, because I want to grab one of the potatoes that I just sold. Oh, maybe I actually sold the parsnip after, and it was mine. But that's why I left the potato, a silver one. Oh, there's one right there, let's go. Perfect, because I was like on my way to Clint with these freaking geodes. So we get another 250 from that, because that's just a little challenge right there. Boom, sell a potato, 250. So we need another like 1,200 bucks.
I've got to talk to the wizard now.
Sounds good. Is that my first cheeky fishing spot? Right here, I hear you. I'm right by JoJo Mart.
What about? Just bubble below it.
Below.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to the Adventures Guild on the back of it. Oh, there's one up here as well.
Full though, I gotta go.
Annoyingly, I've not got my fishing rod on me.
You're a maroon!
I left it for saving space for the mines.
I don't have any space.
I found a sunfish.
Yeah, I caught one.
Nice.
It's sunny, bro.
True, true.
Just kidding. What to do. Not sure.
What?
I guess I still have energy. I should just come always to the mine after we do this stuff.
Right, I think how much clay have we got in the box at home?
How much what?
Do you, How much clay do we have in it? Oh, alright, I found five. Five more. Just need one more clay.
You find any geodes?
Oh, what, this one in the left box, the left chest.
Yeah, I took in like nine geodes and I found one clay.
Just dig up the ground.
I did too and I couldn't find any. Well, like, not yet, but I'm in the mine zone, I'm coming down to help.
No.
Where are you? Are you in the mines?
No, I was just mining, digging up the floor in front of the mines, and that was finding clay.
I saw you.
Well, if you keep going further, you see the patches. Dig up some of that sand.
Collecting my iron or copper. I need 20 to make a furnace here.
Ouch. Right, yeah, I found a piece. So I'll take those 5 bars and the 10. Goes down the silo.
I am exhausted. Queen of the Sorcery and weather. It's gonna rain tomorrow. Oh, should we sell anything else? Too late. We don't have any money. I need somebody to buy back. Oh, mayonnaise machine, baby! And a sprinkler. Fuck.
Oh, no. Petrified slot.
Okay, let's go get some backpacks today.
Okay.
Both of us.
Bookseller.
It's gonna rain tomorrow as well. Spirits are happy today.
Nice. put the star there.
Does not matter, my bro. Like, we could always move things, I think. It's all good with me. Oh, that's my favorite axe.
Can we steal my axe?
Smelting is your furnace to smell the copper bar. You talk to the animal?
No, I went past them.
Okay. Grabbing my frickin' backpack now. Let's go! I don't have one of those things. Get out of here. Backpack. Go, silo! Okay, we're doing good. We're good, hey? We're gamers, man. We're freaking gamers, bro.
Pro gamer.
Well, I wouldn't say that. Pretty awful gamers, but gamers, nonetheless.
There's a backpack for hot air balloon here. Has that always been there?
What?
So next to Pierre's shop.
There's a sign?
Well, there's like a poster.
Oh, hold on, let me check.
It says to the east there's a hot air balloon.
Oh yeah. What? What is that?
See hot air balloon there.
Here, come here.
Has that always been there or not?
Bruh.
Oh no. What's this?
Bruh! Oh my god.
Is that the skills menu thing? Like the extra skills?
Yeah. Woodcutter's regained foraging experience, but then like your horse can run faster. You will now run a lot faster through grass and crops.
Nice. It's 25
cool.
grand.
Yeah, but like not valuable right now, but that's pretty cool, man. That's something new.
Well, there's one where you just run just a little bit faster.
Yeah, just faster in the grass though. I'm gonna go plant this.
There's one where it's just running as well.
Oh really? What does that one cost?
That's 15,000, that one. The way the wind part one.
Nice.
Sweet.
That seems like some end game stuff.
Yeah. We're not too far.
No.
There in a room. can get a lift in his hot air balloon there. Oh, do you reckon that's how you get to the next place, if there's a new area?
Oh, that would be cool.
You fly away. Oh, that's where you got the ticket for, isn't it? The ticket for the hot air balloon.
You're so smart!
That's where you find that shady guy.
What should we do? So you're making a silo, that's good. But that doesn't get us, hey, we need the golden scythe for that still.
No, so the scythes will put the hay in the silo.
If you harvest hay, we have
the grass. It is just the grass.
You don't get hay from the grass. You need the golden scythe.
No, we don't need a scythe for that.
The golden one, bro.
Trust me, I'm a pro gamer.
Alright. I've never gotten hay from wild grass with my normal thingy. Does this sleep on? Oh, I guess we could go foraging. Fuck. I could run down there.
Did you do the chicken today?
I believe so.
Yeah, because I think I ran past him and you said you asked me if I did them, did.
Because I got a large egg and I donated it. We need a large brown egg now.
Nice.
Oh, I got some cutscene at the smelly thing.
smelly thing.
Yeah, the children are at the. The sewer.
Oh, okay.
There's something in there, you know.
The sewer goblin.
So now we got slots. What do you reckon? Mine?
It might be a bit late now.
Oh yeah.
But you can do a quick stint. I'm just doing some fishing to get some more money.
No, I'm just going down to the rib or the beach. I'm just saying. I guess we could just do whatever now. I really don't care what you do. Noise.
Oh yeah, and if you get something that's in a bundle in your inventory, when you hover over it, the community center button on the right flash pulses.
Yeah, I noticed something was pulsing there.
If that makes sense. So I'm mousing over my bream in my inventory and the community center button's got like pulsing. So I know the community center needs a bream.
I noticed that when I went to donate, I just wanted to, like, it was pulsing before I even donated.
Nice. So it's like an easy way to know if you need it.
Yeah, or like where it goes to, Nice, I caught an eel.
Nice.
I'll go donate that bitch. And I got an oyster to donate. So let me see what you say. If I go to E. Oh yeah, see there, spring crops is. I didn't do anything. So if I go to.
Just hover over it and it should pulse if we need it in the bottom.
Oh, I see. Oh, dope. Yeah. Cool.
message in rummaging through all the bundles to find it. Well, it doesn't make it easy to know which one it is in, but...
But you know, I know what it heals, the nighttime fishing one already, and I know the oyster comes from the crab pots. Like, we've played enough, like, I know I just gotta go here.
Nice.
Dominate this to go to nighttime. And you gotta breathe, and that's also a nighttime fish.
I'll go and drop it off now. Too fast to fish then. No chance.
You just sell this shit. Kind of need money again. Check this, load up land, crows, oops, I need my garden, I need my watering can, and I'm going to bed. Oh, let's go. This is gonna be sick. What time is it here? It's 3. So that means it's 9.
Yeah, how long do you want to play for?
Oh, fucking Carol. So as long as you want.
So I might come off in a bit.
Mm-hmm. That is okay. Probably play for a bit longer here.
Okay.
Not too much.
No worries. Nice. Yeah, I might come off now. Alright.
Okay. Are you coming back or are you just going to bed to talk to you tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow.
Okay, and then I'll just
give me a shot tomorrow.
Sounds good. Right.
Alright, see you later, buddy.
Sounds good, brother. I think, Adam, we're just gonna quit. Get the egg festival tomorrow. We'll call that a wrap.